July 26. Not a total mess up. Matthew 6:34 says, "Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble of its own." You shouldn't fret about all the things that have happened in your past, nor should you worry about your future. You can look ahead and drive yourself crazy, wondering and obsessing about tomorrow. Or you can choose to put your trust in Jesus. Satan loves to make you feel like a failure, afraid and unworthy of God's love. He wants to keep you in a constant state of discouragement and hopelessness. And let's not forget the guilt game, his favorite tool to separate you from God. But don't allow anything to come between you and Jesus. Even though the situation looks impossible and the future never seemed bleaker, trust God anyway. When you are weak, pray for strength. Claim Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And when you feel like your sin is too great to forgive, pray anyway. God will forgive you and wrap his arms around you. He alone has the power to change your life. Bottom line, you are not a failure, a mistake, or a total mess up. You are not a lost cause. Never forget that you are a child of the King of the universe, and your Heavenly Father loves you more than anyone else possibly could. Good evening, everyone. Always smile and relax.